guys, I mean to say what, we are live from Warm Daddy's. Yes, it's our Patty and the Millennials podcast, a live mixer.
Hi everybody, it's Dr. Brandy from Millennial Ventures, and I wanted to talk to you about the importance of networking. You have to network up. Make sure that you're not the smartest person in your network, the smartest person in your group of friends. You have to make sure that you network and get in rooms around people who can help you out, who are where you want to be. That's really important, so make sure that you do a personal audit on your network.
I was once a very shy person. I know it's hard to believe when you see all this personality coming at you, right? But no, I was very shy. But honestly, if you do not network, you will not get anywhere in life. Networking is key.
My name is Lena Cohen. I am an author, speaker, coach, and I just dropped a new book called Stop, Drop, and Roll, Life-Changing Tools for Success. And I want to talk about how important networking is. Truly is the bridge to success. It's the thing that catapults you to the next level.
I love these ladies. We have a good time at our tapings and just grooming them.
I decided to just start breaking out and speaking my voice.
How many years Patty's been on radio? 34? You got a choice. We got a white party this Saturday, we got a live broadcast at Harris Casino.
Ask yourself every 2 weeks, what can I set aside where it pushes me to make a difference, but it doesn't force me to go wrong?
Dream sex education from what's going on. Okay? And it was totally wrong.
Now, I said we were going to have some candy. So how should I put this? Well, let fine men stand up.
It was a wonderful event, and these ladies helped to make it happen. It's about inspiring, encouraging.